I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. Remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around. Yeah. Yeah. Wait. Wait.
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Yeah.
know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Okay, fine. Okay, fine. Okay, fine. Okay, fine.
Thank you. family, son.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Dead.
Get out the way, Margaret.
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Just do this. Come on.
Thank you.
told you to slip out before dinner was done. God damn! How am I gonna replace this? Miss me? Can't hide from me, boy. It won't be long before I find you and kill you. Don't worry, I'm still here. You know what they say, once family, always.
You can do it.
Stay right there. Don't move.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Open up. Hey, you. Open up. Hey, over here. Hey, open up. Hey, over here.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back up. Put that door back up.
What are you doing?
Kill every one of you. You're part of the family now. Where the hell you think you're going to, son? Let's finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
you've done, mother.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
Oh, fuck!
Thank you.
my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
be fine, yes. I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
I am sick and tired.
I need to hide.
Get back to your room right now! I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit, girl.
I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? Understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more than you can imagine. Don't understand? Or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Here.
my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do? She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! Put up with your shit forever, bitch! am through playing games with you. You hear me? You hear me? You hear me? Where do you think you're going?
Stephen, Stephen, please help. Stephen, help. No! No!
What did they do to you, Mia?
Thank you. Heck of a thing, man. Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. Ah! As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Ah! Which, in a word, means...
Day a sad thing. Miss me?
Woohoo!
builds this shit.